A lot of the kids who have participated in this camp and a lot of the kids who probably will participate in this camp are kids who have not necessarily had probably opportunities to do science experiments and like actually touch a microscope. There's a lot of tactile learning that happens at this camp, and it can be a lot of fun, and it can be something that's very new for some of the students that we're working with. Working with tiny humans, you just have to put a lot of yourself into what it is that you're doing, and just know that this is like a job where your soul is also part of this.